The uncanny problems of having Windows 10 is one, Nvidia drivers don't work. So probably if you're intending to use Windows 10, give it a few days so that Nvidia can actually update their drivers. As you can see, it's taking so long to boot. And every single time, the display will go off because of the Nvidia drivers. So try as much as possible to delay the Windows 7 installation, because it's giving me a headache and it's late at night and I'm having supper.